Hello guys, it's Creeping YT. If you're new here, please subscribe. I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers. On Thursday, there was a delay. Three days ago, there's a delay. So I think the secret tunnel is going to open on Thursday. What do you think? Well, Australia will release on Thursday because on Twitter, GorillaTag posted that it was delayed for a week on Thursday, and 1 week is 7 days. And Thursday plus 7 days is Thursday. I'm trying to see what it could be. They said there would be like a rock slide. I'm super sad it's delayed for a week. You said it's a rock slide, but that makes, and I just know that means this. And I thought that was the shiny rock pain that no one's found yet. Maybe, I'm wondering if they're just faking the shiny rock pain, trying to prank people. But you can kind of see it in there. I kind of think it's a beach map, because if you go to desert, it shows like an arc. Go to tunnel. Not tunnel, desert or canyons. Where is it? Go like right here. What even is it? You can kind of see like monkeys in a tree, a monkey swinging on a swing. It might be like forest plus canyons. Might be like forest and canyons. Because you're going to have a slide. And it looks like there's sand. So that's my idea. That's my thing. Things. What do you think in the comments? I'm going to try to stay updated for more news. Then I can update you guys. But we're not done talking yet. So. Lemming said that there'd be a rock slide, but there's something weird. If you go into caves, there's a rock slide sign. What's that for? I better get out of here. I'm scared of caves. I can't be scared. There's two signs of rocks. Will there also be another secret tunnel entrance in caves? I don't know, but wait, what is empty right here? It kind of looks dark, and so, there's been tricks that, the secret tunnel was open, couldn't trick anyone. I forgot which YouTuber it is. There's like 10,000 girls are content creators, and only 10 of them are verified, including Jamin Crowley and Styles Snail Elliot, and I forgot the rest of the names. My favorite one's probably Styles Snail and Elliot. I'm not like a big fan of Jamin Crowley because he kind of has like too long of an intro, and they don't even have intros. Elliot and Styles Snail don't even have intros. So basically, that's my plan. So also, in the picture, there was like the map was like full on green. Well, not full on, like there's a green leaf. So in that update, it's going to be the summer update probably. Although there's already spring cleaning. Oh wait, I thought that was summer cleaning. So there's probably gonna be a some in the sun, under the sun update. Again, a flashback. And so basically, that's all my estimations. So yeah. See you guys, next vid.